eyes in his head.
Binding. Go.
And I'm potentially gonna have to do this strike twice.
Three times if you want all three swords.
Well, yeah, but twice in a row.
You could try to do both of them, but I think after you do this, you're gonna say, oh.
Yeah, I think I've already reached that oh no part.
Well, like I said, once we get down to the pit, it's gonna be hard.
I'm already saying no.
The third and final warden, the solar warden, is the hardest because he's got the eyeball spit, so we gotta take him out right away. You just gotta make sure you don't kill kill the purple one. You can't kill the purple one. Oh, all right. Shit. Dude, these guys glitched on us yesterday when we were doing it, and they were like,
we should be good, I'm not colorblind. Do they glow at least?
They have the shield. You know, big purple shield, big red shield, big armor.
Right, I can't even tell.
Nice. Good tether.
If you wipe, does it ruin it?
No.
Okay.
Trust me, I mean, it's going to take at least 20 or 30 wipes like last time. It only took us about 5 hours last time to beat it. I'm joking. We did the whole thing in like an hour. It was fine. We didn't die once in the... Oh, thanks. Well, I try to be good quality. I mean, bandwidth can, you know, go up and down. But, you know, it's definitely trickier to stream from the PS3, so less people do it, for sure. But you can definitely... You can have more fun streaming if you have a capture card. Back in baby world. Yeah, part of me really wants to go get a PS4 and keep the stream going, but then there's part of me that's like, but I don't want to forget the PS3. I just need a new controller, folks. I need a brand new controller. That's all I need right now. Fall back!
I thought you could use PS4 controller.
I don't have a PS4 controller.
Uh-oh.
I want a PS4 controller so I can use it on the PS3 and then just take it to my PS4 later. Nope, I have a kid, and a kid is expensive. Every time I get like $1,500 saved up to spend on some toys for me, the big boy, I gotta go spend some time.
I'm probably getting a PS4 for Christmas.
Yeah, I'll get one for Christmas this year, but I'm also was waiting to buy the new Slim coming out in November.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was waiting for.
Nice. Double down.
I'm thinking about the games I want. I kind of want Bloodborne, but I heard it was crappier than Dark Souls.
Yeah, it's like Dark Souls, but way crappier. I mean, Dark Souls is crappy.
It's like,
so.
I heard it took ambiance and made that top priority.
Just not my thing. I'm not gonna say they're bad games. I've played Demon Souls, and Dark Souls 2. I think they're good games, but they're a style of video game and role-playing game that I don't like to play. I like Skyrim-style role-playing games, Fallout, open world, open-ended, sandbox.
I guess it's slightly open world.
No, it's like it's like not and is, and it's just enough not that I don't like it. It's all like I said. I'm not gonna say it's a bad game or Dark Souls streamers are stupid, or anything like that. I just not my thing. I'll gladly send someone my Dark Souls 2. Only been put in my PlayStation 3 once for a controller. No, I can just go trade this in for $30 and get a controller. If I didn't have to buy the fucking kid new brakes.
GameStop to be trading things for $30.
They're my sponsors. They always give me top priority.
Oh, okay.
If I went in there and asked for a PS4, they'd just give me. I used to be a manager of an electronics boutique, the company that became GameStop. Like, I have beyond a platinum membership to their cards. Like, I get 25% more off everything I trade in. I get 25% off everything. But, you know, I just hang out at my GameStop. They all know I stream. They all follow me here on the show. So when I go in, I get, like, the employee discount, the scam kind of thing. I mean, not to talk shit like they're breaking laws, but if they can bend a rule for themselves, they'll do it for me. And I don't abuse it at all. I really don't. But I've gone in there. I mean, Dark Souls 2, they just gave it to me when I went in. They're like, yeah, somebody came in and they didn't like this game, but we only offered them like $10 trade-in, so they just gave it to us, so it's not even in our inventory. Take it. I'm like, thanks. It was brand new. It hadn't even been opened. I was like, all right. But, you know, like I said, I don't ever abuse hookups in life, ever. Now, don't forget, if you're on a strike or something with solar burn, these little shadow thralls or claws are usually solar burn. So be very wary of that. We need to take that wizard out. I need to get up there and get those orbs. Keep me covered, keep me covered. Findy. Get him. Oh shit, there's more in the back. Yeah! Sarda Samurai to the rescue. Tilt or not. Ah, thank you. All right, when this door opens, there's an ogre coming out, so do not be near it when it finally does open. It's not even ready to be opened yet. We're still going to get... Oh, there he is. Now, that guy is an ultra, folks. That means 3 of coins usable. Just a heads up, there's 4 chances to get an exotic on this one. This guy, the 3 wardens, and Azalu, whatever his name is. So if you're a 3 of coin user like me, you still have a bunch like me, or you're, you know, remember that. All right, get ready. Finding. Run past it. We don't have to fight these guys. You can run right past them. Are we good? Did everyone get in? All right. Yeah, you can sit and kill them if you want, but that wave you can just run past if you want. When you're doing this kind of like hardcore special strike at 42, 300, I say run past him. If you're doing the Sunless Cell normal, 41 or 36, kill them. They're majors, and you're more. No, this, you can run. Everyone run and split up. You can run past this one too. Now if you have a self-res warlock, you can run past this pretty easy. Don't come and get me. We're gonna have to do this the long way. Because, I made it almost the whole way, but then died. If you have your grenade and you go Blade Dance Invisible, you can double down, kind of. Or, I don't know, but you can. If you run past this, all the taken disappear. But without a self-res, you're not... Oh, really? Fear, you weren't in the dark yet?
Hello.
Oh, you were? Whoa, weird. Nice. Okay, cool. All right, let's sit back here. Scout rifle, snipers, which I don't have either of, so let me get Hung Jury up. Hung Jury, of course, is our D-O-B-X-G-G-A fucking D-O-A. Of course, you know, I like Dead Orbit Symbol. Dead Orbit Alliance, D-O-A, dead on arrival. Now, once we run past this room, all the taken disappear. So it's kind of cool. I'm going to run out and kind of get those guys to open, all right? Titan Bubblers can, on the far side over there. The Titan Bubble, definitely good for this one as well, this area. They can go out and defend her up, get all of them open. But you can skip past this without the Shriekers. You just got to get past it and then all the taken disappear. I'm gonna stay back and just kind of be a resin right here. I'm trying to scarf my butt.
Same. Go up to dinner.
I got a bow. Binding.
Why am I getting exclamation points when I shoot them?
Too far away, just doesn't read the number. No, I play a lot of Grand Theft Auto, Minecraft, Smite, DayZ, Loadout, Elder Scrolls Online, Star Wars, Knights of the Old Republic, PC and PlayStation 3. Made my name mostly on Grand Theft Auto. That's my name. Holy shit. But Destiny is Battlefield 3. I mean, I play a lot of games. A lot of games. But this month, in the last month or two, it's all about the Destiny Year 2. Destiny is definitely one of my main games that I've really been into.
These won't die! I give up.
Do you have self-res? No, you're not playing res.
I do have self-res.
Oh, then you should try to run all the way through, because if you can make it, then we don't have to fight those guys. They just disappear. Go straight down the middle, and then the door is on the left. Take aggro, take aggro, take aggro! Nope. You can try to self-res and just keep going.
Nope, nope, nope.
Pro 2, if you make it through.
Oh, I got it, I got it!
Go, 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 keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm watching you.
I ain't got it, I ain't got it.
Pro's coming up behind you.
I was almost there, right at the door.
Go, 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 go. I'm staying back as a roof. I'm going to try to go past. Nice. All right. Keep going, keep going.
Go, Pro. Pro's going. Go.
All right, they're still here, though. But they should disappear soon. There, they disappeared.
Nice, Pro.
All right, stay there, Pro, though, because I still got to deal with the Shriekers here myself.
Pro? Watch out. It hasn't been dark Pro. Yet.
Ah, I'm down. Don't worry about me. Just keep going. I'll try to catch up.
I'm sorry.
You guys are on the PlayStation 3 network, and you've already friended me up here. Just keep going. I mean, don't worry about me. Holy shit, Pro, just keep going, because it just don't go down into the pit yet. Nice, he pulled me past it, so I'm past it now. Oh, no, I'm not. Holy shit. Stay there, Fear. I'll try to get you. Nope! Shit. I totally ran past this with my Hunter yesterday, like, no problem. What the hell? Let me put my invisible grenade up, because that actually is something that really helps with the harder stuff when you're a Night Stalker. I'm just watching Pro here on camera. 5, 4, 3, 2. Fear, wait and run with me, and then we can split the aggro. Here, I'm coming back right now.
I spawned really close.
Yeah, me too. Alright, see, I had my invisibility grenade, so. I used
to try to eat my burger right quick, because it's getting my hands messy.
Boom! Like that, motherfucker, was behind your head. Here comes fucking Stardust. Running by, jiggling his balls. Oh.
Let's take a short timeout, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna sit on this bridge for just a few moments and take, I want, Pro, I want you to stand next to me over here. What I'm doing right now is I'm taking customized wallpapers for the PlayStation Network. Now, I can't put these for sale, which I wouldn't anyways. So just get behind me and stand next to me. I'm going to sit down, but you don't have to.
I'm not 100%.
Because I don't want to be in the shot. So stand right there, Pro. Stay right there. Nice.